got me going psycho. She got me going down.
At the starting of the week, at Summit Talks, you'll hear them speak. It's only Monday. Negotiations breaking down. See those leaders start to frown.
Pennsylvania, and it turns out it's a Motor X car. So it's
an RB26?
It's a full built RB26. It's an RB28. So it's an RB26 built to an RB28 by Tomei. It's on a 76-75 single precision turbo.
That's awesome. How much power is it put out?
Just under 700. But I'm on some bullshit ass tires. When I bought it, the guy had 265s. We bought a set of Toyo R888s, but we're gonna go ahead and swap them over. So. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I was revving for the kid. He ran across the street. He's like, "Can you rev for me?" I'm like, "Yeah, sure."
I love it,
man. No worries. I'm going, big guy.
Oh, Paul, he's checking out your car, bro. Let's go ask him what he thinks about it.
I got you.
Bro, what do you think? You like the car?
Oh, wait. This is yours.
This is mine.
Hey, G-Naked. You see this? This is like flying like G-6.
Yeah, bro. This is a 2021 Lamborghini.
Oh, my God. This is my first time in LA and I see this one.
Bro, look. Bro, look at that, baby.
Wait, are these the keys
The keys,
eh?
Hey, bro.
Yo, let me get the keys, Yo, where are you going?
Bro, what the fuck?
Hey, cool car, man. Cool car, man. What is that, Ferrari? Oh, maybe this one, Ferrari. No. Maybe this one, BMW, I don't know. Okay, take it easy, man,
Salam alaikum. Alaikum assalam. Salam alaikum.
Don't get me wrong, being an adult and living on your own is pretty great. The only problem is that I now have access to adult money, which means I can buy whatever I want, which means I end up buying shit like this and having zero regrets about it.
So we got a little problem. Car won't start.
But you know, we got solutions.
We have a manual. We have a hill.
Key on. First gear. E-brake down. And now we roll. Foot all the way down on the clutch. You gotta come off the clutch fast and start revving it. There you go.
Get you a car guy, man. Can't lose.
Oh, hey. because I let her. She in his pockets because I let her. Yo, yo, eh.
I just recently bought a brand new blowout valve for my 05 WRX and it just came in. This is actually the brand new Shaha Shabala Baba Mashbula Allah Akbar Habibi Maki Takan says the purpose of a sofa blowout valve, and it sounds like
that is the scariest fucking thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Hey, step.
So I'ma get more. Yeah, I'ma get more. I just put an 8 in a leader. With a white bitch sniffing on Bieber. Are you sure you wanna party with the demons?
Other Japanese vehicle that just makes sense. Part one.
So this is my 1994 Mitsubishi Pajero, and this is why it is my daily driver. Come check it out, guys. So we'll start with the back. When you open it up here, you have your emergency tool kit back here. Emergency flashlight. We have three rows of seating that fold up. Cool thing is that these fold down, and then this seat folds up just like that, both sides. Middle seat and back seats fold flat into a bed. Super thick window visors, great for the rain. JDM blind spot mirror. Foldable armrests with a table and cup holder. Soft, medium, or hard suspension dampening on a switch. And you can't forget the Japanese nav system. Interior walkthrough on the president is next.
So you want to turbo your car?
Come on, I know you thought about it, don't lie.
This is what you need to know about turbocharging your car. First, what does a turbo do? Well, your engine works by igniting an air-fuel mixture in the cylinder. Spark, bang. The bigger the bang, the more power you make. And to get a bigger bang, you need more air and fuel in that cylinder. And this is where the turbos come in. As the engine pumps the exhaust out of the cylinder, it forces the exhaust gases to go through the turbo, the snail-looking thing. Sucks air through your air intake, compresses it, sends it to your engine. And since the air is compressed, it's gonna be more dense. But that won't do it alone. You need to make sure you have a fuel pump that can pump enough fuel to your fuel injector. Remember, turbo works with exhaust gases. It's gonna get really hot. You most likely need to beef up your entire cooling system. Bigger radiator, fan. Okay, great. Now we have more fuel, more air, oiling, cooling. What could possibly go wrong? Hi, is this NASA? Yeah, was wondering if you guys detected a piston launching from Earth? Oh, okay. Oh, did it land on the moon? Oh, it did? Oh, it's just orbiting it. Oh, okay, cool. Thanks. So in most cases, you need to build the motor to handle the boost.
I don't have friends.
I got family.
People on TikTok go viral for literally the dumbest reasons possible. Like, watch this. That was just 1,000 views.
Yo, man, on the outside, I skirt skirt. But on the inside, I hurt hurt.
So, I spent all this money on an LS swap for my 240. And my friends think it's all slow because it takes me forever to get somewhere. When in reality, what the problem is I got this DVD player right here. And this cop tells me, he's like, don't watch anything on it while you're driving. So here, I'm trying to drive, but I keep running into this. Oh, sorry, I just get just so distracted.
Time change, we're different, but my mind still says redundant things.
I don't know how long I've been in quarantine, but it must have been pretty damn long for me to buy a horn online, wait for it to get here, install it on my car just to have it say bruh to me.
The cop ended up destroying the bumper. Those are all the homies lined up that pulled over to help this kid out. We also had people in the trunk. That did not work, but a nice old lady came out, gave us a jack, and we jacked up the rear to put the blocks, and we were able to get the car off the bumper.